Man accused of spraying bear spray in a Greeley Walmart going to be in court this afternoon. Police say Vince Pacheco deployed the spray during a struggle with three employees who were trying to detain him for shoplifting. Bear spray then hit a fourth employee in the head and the can burst open, contaminating the entire store. Pacheco faces a number of charges, including robbery and assault.